Microphone, Corleone of the vocals, you know what's up, man. Representing that golden squad all day, every day, man. Bragging rights, what's going on? Counts, what's up, man?
Slow that.
Talk to me, what's
what
up?
What happened in Brooklyn Mic Club, man? Let's get to the point.
Well, you know what I mean? Right now I'm on the run, you know what I'm saying? Cops is looking for me, you know, right. Feds is looking for me, you know what I mean? They said a body died over there at 93 Lounge. I'm not really too sure what happened. Let's not get into details, but I heard Butter not rapping no more. That's all I heard. What's up, Counts?
So what exactly happened though, man? I mean,
well, he wasn't prepared. He had 4 months to prepare for me. All that shit talking, all the blogs, I told him it was gonna bite him in his ass. He had 4 months to prepare for me. He came and he choked on every round. Pause. Like, he fucked up on everything. Like, he just, I don't know what happened to him. And I felt bad after I battled him. I felt like they just threw him in the den, you know what I mean? I felt like they just threw him in there like, yo, I think you can beat him. In reality, they knew he didn't have a chance. So it's just one of those moments. And I'm not a cocky guy. I'm real humble. After I beat a nigga, I talk my shit. Nigga, you trash. You was trash from the beginning. I knew you was trash. I knew I was gonna give it to you like that. And you ain't ready, son. I suggest you study, you know, do the shit over. Take niggas' raps. Just don't write yours. And that's it. What's up, Counts? What's going on, man?
Is there a rematch clause, though? Is he actually not good? Or he's just nervous? He was just at a bad
he's
day?
He's not good. He's not good at all. Not a little bit. Not even a little bit. He's not a little bit. He's trash, man. He's trash. He's horrible.
Was it a waste of time then?
It was a waste of time. It was a waste of 450.
Right.
Fuck that. I should have never took that train ride all the way down there, man. I should have never did that. That shit was a waste of time. It was a waste of time. But you know what? It was good, man. They showed us a lot of love out there. Shout out to the Brooklyn Mic Club. They showed us a lot of love out there, man. But I killed they boy.
What's next for Mike, man?
Right now I'm working on my mixtape and all that, you know what I mean? Right now I can't even tell you what's next for me as far as battling and shit like that. I can't tell you, I can't get to that right now, but we'll see what happens in the future. You know. So what's up, Counts?
I wanna see what's
how's
you,
bragging rights looking though, man? How they looking, man?
July 22nd is the next bragging right.
Hold on.
I heard it's going to be...
Friend that this way real quick. My fault, Mike Corleone. Ace Boone Corn on deck. On deck is the Corner Boy poster with platoons
on set.
But yo, check it out. Real talk. I've been hearing a lot of this and that. I mean, about... First of all, hold on. Shout out to Bragging Rights, the counselor, my bro PAP, Mike Corleone, 10 Stacks, everybody else in the Golden Squad, family and all that. I mean, regular shit, but... Back to the subject at hand, this nigga OTR, I'm hearing too much about this nigga, like, oh my god, I wanna battle this nigga Ace Boon Coon, like, yo, my brother already killed you. He killed you, like, yeah, I don't care. Shout out to Brooklyn Mic Club, them niggas show mad love, they seize all them niggas as Gucci. But nah, bro, like, you gonna have to, like, come back from the dead with a genie and all that, and, like, I don't know, take these three wishes and, like, just wish for your life back, son, because I don't think I should even, like, I don't even want to pay you no money. I just keep hearing it everywhere I go. You know what I mean? Like, yo, what's good? You ain't going to battle OTR Ace? What's good? He trying to get at you. What up? Like, nah, homie. I'm getting money. I'm chilling. Not right now. I don't think you're ready for it.
But are you not going to battle him because he's not good? Are you not going to battle him because he's just...
To be honest... I just don't even pick, like, he's like one of them bitches that walk by in the club and they like, hey daddy, like, you wanna chill? It's like, nah. Like, yeah, you look good, it's okay, like, you know what I mean? Maybe, but right now I'm good. Type shit, like, that's how it is, like, you know what I'm saying? No disrespect to them niggas out there in BK, you know what I mean? Well, fuck it, yeah, fuck them niggas. I really don't care, like, I'm a Golden Squad, you know what I mean? 16 bars, bragging rights, all that, that's where I'm from, that's what I'm about. But, he's not catching my eye. I'm saying I'm going to do this 2-on-2 eye battle out there with PEP. We gonna kill those niggas, know what I'm saying? We got the new boys that we battling and shit like that. So let's see how they do. They gonna get killed regardless though. So I mean, that's that. But as far as everything else, I just wanted to address that. Like, know what I mean? Ace Boon Coon is on deck. What's wrong?
Yo, counselor, before I even say anything, could you turn the camera on her real quick?
Yeah.
Can also turn the camera on real quick.
Yeah.
Sunshine and Miss Megatron. Yo. Solo, logo, dolo. Yo, listen.
Talk
I want to clear something up real
Talk
quick.
Talk that yo. Shit, bro.
I want to clear something up. I'm kind of twisted right now. The handy got me feeling right.
Like.
As far as the battle with me and Young Stash, I don't fuck with Young Stash. I think Young Stash is a fucking cornball. Nah, I'm lying. Yo, Young Stash is my motherfucking nigga, yo. I fucks with him
hard. Shout out to the niggas, man.
I fucks with him hard body. That's a real cool nigga.
You
know, I am not a nigga to give a nigga credit. I am not, that is not me. I'm sorry, I'm not gonna give you too much credit. But he is a real cool nigga. So look, as far as the Summer Jam battle, I see everybody talking about it. Everybody pep this and pep that. Yo, listen, counselor, she hiding over there. All right, but listen, yo, counselor, that battle to me was so much fun. Yo, counselor, I have fun at that
battle.
Definitely
a good time.
That's my word. I'm happy to see he got his bars off. See, what these niggas be forgetting, counselor, is that I'm a fan, number one. Like, before I even came into battle rap, I was a fan. So, fuck all you niggas. Like, I battle rap because it's fun for me. Like, you know what I'm saying? I like it a lot. Like, but I'm a fan first. Like, I am a fan of Young Stash. Like, y'all could say, oh, he slaughtered you, this and that, whatever. Y'all niggas wasn't there for the whole, like, shit. I don't know, like, you know what I'm saying? We was chilling with these niggas, hard body. Like, shout outs to C, shout outs to Matt. Shout outs to the whole Brooklyn Mic Club, you know what I'm saying? Whoever doing their thing. Whoever doing their thing. We show respect. We just want to be number one. Is that, don't y'all want to be number one? But listen, with the Young Stash battle, I have fun. I don't care what nobody got to say. Y'all can leave y'all comments. Y'all can say, yo, Pep lost. This and that, he repeated some of his shit. I was having fun.
You heard.
That's my word. I was having fun. Like, dead serious. Yo, coming clean, listen to me. It's dead serious shit. A lot of them bars wasn't even for Young Stash. That shit that I stole from iBattle shit. Like, I'm so eager for this iBattle shit. It's nothing personal to Young Stash. I fucks him. This nigga's nice. Like, I said he's gonna be the nicest nigga I ever battled, most likely. You know what I'm saying? Like, so far, to me, he's the nicest. You know what I'm saying? Simple as that. Y'all can say, oh, yo. To me, I no lie to y'all. Y'all can feel how y'all want. I ain't have that competition feel where it's like, oh, I gotta kill this nigga. I gotta just, y'all seen what I could do in a one rounder. I went fucking 19 minutes on a nigga. Like, you know what I'm saying? I destroyed a nigga. Let's get fucking serious.
Don't
nigga.
Doubt it, kid.
Like, come on. Watch that battle with Pro. I could have had them bars for anybody. Like, you know what I'm saying? I ain't have that feel with Young Stash. I just wanted to be, I wanted to fuck with Brooklyn Mic Club. I wanted to big up Bragging Rights and make our shit bigger while they make they shit bigger. And on top of that, we had Summer Jam. Simple as that. I felt like I put on a good show. I had fun. He had fun. Let me tell you something. If he want to turn around and he was, yo, I slaughtered that nigga. I killed him. That's on him. That's on him. I wasn't there to slaughter or kill him. That's not, I've been said that. I wasn't there for that. I'm going to kill you, iBattle niggas. I'm going to kill y'all.
We spoke off camera, but someone came at you on Facebook.
Counselor, it's this nigga that's battling Lint and K-Dot. Shout outs to Lint and K-Dot because they going to destroy them niggas. Shout outs to Magic and Black Ink. Shout outs to Boogie and Get Right. Shout outs to Drift, because I heard something going down with Drift battle. It's just going to be him battling. But it's like off camera, Counselor, this nigga... What's his name, Counselor?
Is Hami Incognito battling K-Dot?
Hami Incognito. I seen Hami. Only reason why I seen Hami because I think he battled one of the Brooklyn Mic Club niggas and we was doing some homework on them niggas. So that's the only reason why I seen Hami, and I wasn't impressed by him at all. Not at all. And I don't even know Counselor's word. Yo, let me tell y'all something, yo. Please, on this camera, it's dead serious. I'm not talking no shit right here. I'm not talking no shit right here. This is dead serious. Like, this is the realest y'all. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm coming at y'all dead real.
Talk
I don't know
talk.
Who the fuck he is. What's his name, Counselor, again?
Haji Cognito.
Haji, all right. Counselor, I don't know who the fuck he is. If this nigga walked past me in the street, I wouldn't know who he was. Now, look, let me tell you something. True Words walked past me, I would say, yo, that's that nigga True Words. That my man Mike killed, but I'm fucking with you, True Words. But he killed you, but we cool. But look, I would see Derico, I'd be like, oh, that's Derico. That's Rain. Oh, that's Steady. Oh, that's Gage. Oh, that's God Awful. That's Sesamil. Only reason why I mentioned Sesamil, because I just so happened to kill him. I'm not mentioning him because he's one of the nicest up there. I just so happened to kill him. And yo, check them comments on Facebook. But Sesamil's talking about,
he got more style than I got swag. Like, let me tell you something. He's like, oh, swag is for them tight jean wearing niggas. I'm like, nigga, you ain't never seen me in no tight jeans. Like, you sound stupid. You sound retarded. I ain't never seen you with a girl. Just like you ain't never seen me with no tight jeans. And you'll never see me with no tight jeans. I probably never see you with a girl.
Right, right.
You know what I'm saying? Fuck look, I'm even throw Ill's name in there. Because I know Ill got bars. I'm going to just kill you, nigga, just because you a bitch ass nigga and you took a shot behind my back. I ain't take shots at you niggas. I don't do that. I don't do that. If I got something to say to you niggas, I'm going to call you niggas on the phone. Yo, what up? You want a battle? I don't really want to take shots at niggas. If y'all notice, I don't do that too much in my battle. Like, seriously, I don't be worried too much about you.
We gonna start though.
You niggas, y'all want to be part of the lap.
So what exactly happened with Cognito?
He talking about like, yo, this nigga look like cannabis. Yo, you seen Pep's battle? Oh, you lost. You sat there and why? You must have watched my shit if you feel like that, or you know what I'm saying? You sat there and put the time into it. My nigga, I don't know what you look like. I swear to my daughter, even after I argued with you, I'm still, look at, yo, counselor, turn on that computer and listen, y'all see how I'm living, you know what I'm saying? Y'all see, you know, why in this shit, you know what I'm saying? Y'all see how I'm living, but counselor, no lie to you, I ain't looked that nigga up yet, counselor, and I refuse to. My man Link gonna kill you, Doc gonna kill you. That's what they do, they Golden Squad members. Y'all lucky fucking, but let me tell you something, this is the team I wanted to see. I wanted to see Microphone Coleon and Fame. That's the team I wanted to see. More than me, I wanted to see them niggas. Cause those are some disrespectful niggas. But yo, I got a disrespectful motherfucker on my team.
To her?
A disrespectful motherfucker on my team. Simple as that. Y'all can feel how y'all want to about his last battle. Yo, let me tell you something, Steady. Cause you made some comments out there too. About how my man choked and this and that.
Did he?
You the first nigga I ever seen choke right off the get.
I ain't never see that before.
Round one, Steady, it's on you.
It was crickets, my nigga.
Yo.
Crickets.
That nigga took, yo, Mike, I swear to him. And Shetty. Shetty, you shitty.
Shetty.
I know. Steady, that. I'm high, my nigga. Come on, work with me. You know how you get. Come on, stop playing. Knock it off. Listen, though. That's serious. You know I fucks with you, my nigga. I threw your name in there. Top niggas up there. You know what I'm saying? But you can't really go that hard on my mans when you choked right off the bat.
I
and
know.
That wasn't even your first battle. You been in the ring before. Come on, stop playing. Stop Whoa. Playing. Yo, y'all heard them bars with Steady? Because them bars was for y'all. Yo, turn that off real quick. Yo, I say, yo, extended clips for my Vic when I get this Uzi popping.
Uh-huh.
So many fucking clips, y'all, yeah, swear a movie dropped them.
Let's go.
I'm the director, you the star, so you feel like you win it. But the black guy always dies in the beginning. Soon as the movie start, bullets gonna scorch your ass, and I keep a bunch of shots just for a supporting cast. But there's no need to talk slick, cause they know I bomb hecklers. My Nina got a grip like a fucking arm wrestler. Let me skip to the middle. You gonna need Ryu spin kick. My nigga can uppercut. Don't hesitate. Grown men don't double dutch. You need Thing Fist, along with Hulk Gamma. Karate Kid Gi, along with his bandana. I'ma slap your face all over this fucking camera. You gonna need the face mask off of Cobra Commander.
Ooh.
A top hat, along with some magic tricks. To beat me, you gonna have to be magic sick.
Something.
You could be AIDS style bars. Nigga, tell me how you figure that. You ain't ballin', so your ass can't get rid of that.
Yeah.
You need some Wolverine bones with some Mayweather weaving.
Yeah.
An oxygen tank, cause nigga, I stopped breathing. You gon' need the power to change all the seasons. Y'all niggas battle rap to win? We gon' change the reason.
Today.
Yo, you need that silver shinobi sword along with silver surfer board. And you gonna have to learn how to fly, but I'ma teach you how to land. And when it blam, you gonna need an ambulance for your man. You gonna need another hand just to get a punch off along with a head, cause I'ma knock that one the fuck off.
Who's catching it?
Now let me tell you something. I was having fun with them bars. You know what I said? I said, yo, I'ma throw that in the, yo, I really didn't write for Young Stash. That's word on my daughter. Half of them shits was eye battle bars. Like, that's it. Cause it's so easy. I got 2 minutes to kill you niggas.
Cool.
Did y'all see what I did in 19 minutes? 2 minutes, I'ma make that shit action packed and I'ma fuck you niggas up in that ring.
Oh.
Rain, Steady, I'ma fuck y'all up in that ring. I don't give a fuck how y'all feel. I respect you niggas.
If you niggas ain't on some grown man shit, then pardon me, but I respect you niggas. But I'm hopping in that shit to fuck y'all up. Just like I hope y'all hopping in there to fuck us up so we have a good battle.
Know what I mean?
It'd be good for all of us, all four of us. I'm not thinking, yo, Golden Squad. Don't get me wrong, it's the team I roll with. I'm thinking about everybody. I want battle niggas who's nice. I'm tired of you whack niggas. I'm tired of Sesamills. I'm sorry, I'm tired of Sesamo. Sesamo, I'm not trying to play you, but let me tell you something. I don't respect a nigga say, yeah, yo, you won, but let me tell you why you won. Now he gonna tell me why I won. He gonna say, because you know what? I didn't really prepare, and I ain't write that much, and I didn't know you was that nice, and you know, I usually do songs, and you know, I had the chicken, and the chicken was burning in the frying pan, and I said, hold on, let me put these dominoes and this King Cobra down and go get the chicken. Like, I don't want to hear none of that shit. You lost. You got spanked, smoked that L. Ill. You choked. They gave you 7 minutes in your fucking round three, yo.
Wow.
And they like 7 minutes.
Wow.
You choke, smoke your L. Bunzy, Magic killed you. I don't want to hear, yo, they ain't tell me this. They ain't tell me that. Don't blame that on none of us. Take that shit up with logic.
Simple as that.
We don't want to hear nothing. Y'all got something to say? Go say that shit to logic. And this is on some grown man shit. Go talk to logic. We wasn't the one who was supposed to let you know that it was 2 minute rounds or three rounds, whatever your fucking problem was for losing. We wasn't the one, and I fucks with you, Bunzy, and you know that, but we not trying to hear that. We trying to hear your good battle. With Stash, I say your good battle. With SB, I say your good battle. Simple as that. That's all we trying to hear, good battle. Show respect. Sesamil, I spanked you. Sesamil, if you put money up, you'll be a dummy. You'll be a broke dummy. That's word on me, Sesamo. I'm not playing with you. I think you cool. I was looking forward. I was tight when you took that battle with Magic. I'm like, yo, listen, if DC ain't showed up and whoever else was supposed to battle you didn't show up, your ass wasn't supposed to battle. You was supposed to keep them bars that you had on the side, you know what I'm saying, and wait for the next nigga. That's what you was supposed to do. You was not supposed to hop your silly ass in there with motherfucking Magic. After I just fucking spanked you, where it's like, okay, pow pow, you learned your lesson. Now, you gonna go to the nigga who fucking whooping your ass with motherfucking brass knuckles. Like, that nigga whooped your ass in that battle. Terribly. Where you were supposed to learn, like, okay, I fucked with Pep. Everyone on Pep dick. Everybody want to lap dance Pep. Pep the leader of the Golden Squad. Fuck it, then I'm the leader.
So what?
Fuck it, I'm the leader. But yo, you know what's sad, yo? I'm the wackest nigga on my squad. I tell these stupid niggas this all the time.
Yo,
I'm the wackest nigga on my squad. If y'all having difficulty with me, what the fuck you gonna do with Black Ink? What the fuck you gonna do with Lynn? What the fuck you gonna do with Rich Broadway? What the fuck you gonna do with Magic? Microphone Coleon, Fame, 10 Stacks, Ace Boon Coon, K Dot, don't let Clutch come out. Just leave Clutch alone. Don't nobody say nothing about Clutch. Don't nobody say nothing about Clutch. Serious. Don't say nothing about that man. What the fuck? If y'all having problems with me, y'all trying to destroy me, what the fuck are y'all gonna do with them? That sounds stupid. That sounds stupid. I'm just the champ.
Oh, let's get past I Battle, man.
Fuck him.
Bragging Rights, July 22nd. You got Boogie, Bandana Boogie. I mean, that's
big. I don't like Boogie. Fuck. Shout out to Boogie and THG. Yo, Biz. Word up, yo, Biz. I'm saucy right now, Biz. Biz, what you want to do? What you want to do, Biz? What you want to do?
Talk that shit.
You want to get a ring? You going to get a ring and fight? Biz is so hostile. Yo, he's so hostile. Yo, shout outs to Hap. That don't got nothing to do with nothing. I seen Hap today. Cool nigga. You know what I'm saying? Shout outs to Face Mask. But Biz, what up? Biz, you going to be there when I spank Boogie? I want Biz right there. I want to talk to Biz. I want to talk to Boogie. Boogie not listening. I want to sit there and talk to Biz. That's what I want to do. I want to say, listen, Biz.
What you going to tell him?
Listen. Boogie's dead. He's dead.
That's
but I fucks with Boogie. And Boogie gonna go out there, him and Get Right, and they gonna kill him. I battle niggas too. Sorry to go back to that. But yeah, I'm gonna fuck Boogie up in that ring. Boogie gonna fuck me up in that ring. That's how I feel. I don't feel, for what I'm saying, you've been waiting too long to kill me. You've been waiting too long to kill me. I know you got some shots for me. I know you do, but come on, my nigga. Do you really think I'm not gonna have nothing to say? Do you really think you're just gonna breeze through me? I don't feel I'm gonna breeze through you. If you want to be in all honesty, I don't feel I'm gonna breeze through you. You know what I'm saying? Like I really respect your bars, and you was taking it in a way like where it's like, oh, Pep's my number one fan, this and that. Okay, you could say that. Like I said, I'm a fan. I want to see the best out of you. I don't want to see you losing to niggas like Hazy. Like, I'm sorry, Book. That shit shouldn't have been even debatable. You know you better than him. Ain't no dick riding here. I know I don't do that. But you know you better than him. You know you was better than Arson. Y'all remember my Arson bar? And Arson, I simply fire Squire. I put him out. I get respect like a firefighter. Sorry. I say, yo, and they smoking crystal meth for dust. Think I can't beat Knox with 3 rounds. That's 3 shots. I'm going to welcome y'all to detox.
Ooh. Bro, man, boss.
Somebody tell motherfucking Pharaoh he'll get beat with the barrel. He got the heart to jump in freestyle so they get hit with the arrow. No love for fake rappers. I go hard with these bars. Yep. I swear to God I make him kiss the fifth. Just to speak to me, your mother gotta sign a permission slip. Sorry, guys, I'm totally off topic.
Little nigga.
Yeah, you were supposed to kill that nigga, Boogie. You were supposed to kill Arson. I'm sorry. Sorry, Boog. You let me down. Yes, you did. You want to say, oh, niggas, yo, niggas dick riding me. He's my fan. Okay, I'm your fan. No problem.
So you don't think Boogie might be your hardest challenger so far?
No.
You think it's going to be an easy win? It's going to be like a 3-zip, 2-1?
I say it's a 3-0.
I'm going to say 3-zip, and I'm going to say 3-zip just because I don't plan on playing with Boog.
Exactly.
And Boog think I'm playing with him. I don't think Boog playing with me. That's why I'm writing where it's like, I ain't playing with you either. And I plan on winning all 3 rounds. I got some new shit. I got a new flow. You know what I'm saying? I got some new shit. Shit gonna be crazy, counselor. Shit gonna be crazy.
Let's see a round one, man. Nah, I'm kidding. I'm kidding.
I spit round one.
Nah, Ace Boom. Yo, man.
I spit round
it's
one.
It's going.
I throw some boogie bars out there.
You want to throw some boogie bars out there?
I say, yo.
Uh huh.
I say, yo. If that nigga.
Man.
Boogie dead.
They would try again, motherfucker.
He about to spit side. Yo,
these niggas is
sorry, one more thing I want to do that I ain't get to say, and this is Dead Serious.
Oh, man.
Dead Serious, back to Dead Serious TV. Shout out to Microphone Corleone.
Where we at? What?
Motherfucking Brooklyn Mic Club. I'm sorry, and I'm going to throw it out on camera, and I don't care because I'm twisted, so he shouldn't have been here. Seriously, because he know I'm going to throw shit up. Listen, Mike should have been went out there and spanked Butter. I say, yo, Mike,
so,
yep.
Spank that nigga. He like, nah, son, you know what I'm saying? I'm doing big shit in my life. I got to get the school shut up. I'm studying this and that.
Right.
Shit not set up right.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't got the time. I respect it, but yo,
copy.
That nigga could have. He could have spanked that nigga Butter then.
A long time ago.
Yo, Butter
uh-huh.
Didn't even have no bars.
Nothing?
You had 4 months.
Nothing.
Ace, he had a little razzle.
A little razzle.
Let me tell you something. When that nigga went, they was like, oh shit.
Yeah.
When Mike went, they was like, Butter, come in.
Come in real quick.
Butter, come in. I just go, Butter, go home.
They threw in the towel
yo,
for you.
Let
Butter.
Me tell you something. Yo, Butter. I hope that battle come out. Yo, Butter, your team don't even support you. Listen, I think it was Pharaoh in the back. Pharaoh was like, damn, Butter.
Yo,
that's his man. He's like, damn, Butter. That was Pharaoh. If you hear that fucking voice, that was Pharaoh. You know why I started laughing like that? Even his
my,
man.
My question is, though, why did your battle came out before Mike and Butter's battle? I'm
my battle
sure.
came out before Mike and Butter's battle on the strength of, damn.
They was telling us it was.
I know, but that might have been something confidential. Let me tell you something, counselor. It's no disrespect to Mike, and I'm not going to throw out the reason just because I don't know if that's cool with C's or that's cool with Mac. But it was a very good reason. It was understandable. I don't know, Mike. I told you the reason, you know what I'm saying? So I'm pretty sure Mike understands the reason. It's not a problem. It was smart thinking on their part. It was smart thinking. I don't want to I don't want to throw out their strategy, right, but I don't know if that's cool or not with them. And they kept it real with us because I asked them who's when Mike.
So it was a legitimate reason.
Yeah, definitely.
Okay. Shout out to them.
Shout out to them. No question asked. They made real sense. Right off the back where it was like no debate. Where once they said what they said, I was on some like, oh, all right, y'all niggas got it. Like that's clearly the smartest idea. Like,
definitely.
You know what I'm saying? Like, feel what I'm saying. It ain't no rush. Yo, let me tell y'all something. It ain't no rush because this is what's fucked up about my man Mike battle. This is what's fucked up.
What happened?
His battle is not going to have that many views as it should have. It's not. Because a lot of them niggas was there. They know. That's one of them battles where it's like, Mike, stop rapping, and you say, all right, skip to Mike's second round, where it's like, you skip past that nigga.
All right, you know what I'm saying?
Where it's not like, let me see what he had to say to Mike. Like, I watch True Words part, and I watch Mike part. You know what I'm saying? When I watch that battle.
So it was no.
When I watch DC and Mike, I watch Mike. No one's going to really want to sit there and click on Mike and then have to fast forward this black-ass nigga, Butter. Okay. Butter, shout out to you. I fucks with you on some other shit. You know what I'm saying? We cool. I got respect for you, but you that was terrible on your part. You were supposed to hit Mike with 10-minute rounds. You were supposed to have that much ammo stored, my nigga. I'm sorry. You were supposed to have that much ammo stored. I'm sorry. You did a terrible job. You made Brooklyn Mike Club look bad. I'm sorry.
When we went out to Brooklyn,
they held it down. OTR, he held it down. Arson, he held it down. Arson. RO held it down, and Knox, they held it down. I'm sorry. You are the weakest link. They should be like, yo, Butter, you're on vacation. Butter be like, oh, I'm on vacation. Oh, good look at how long I'm on vacation.
Forever.
Listen, we gonna come get you though. Just go wait far over there. We gonna come get you. Knox, I'll destroy you, Knox. I'll destroy you. I'm sorry.
OTR, man.
I just had to throw that out there, man.
You ain't getting it,
OTR,
now, man.
Listen,
as simple as that.
I spanked you. That's
yeah,
it.
Yeah, why should I?
Now you want to try to pick on my little brother.
Out of here, nigga.
Stop it all.
Knock it off. You want to try to pick on my little brother? I spanked him.
Oh, I fucked your brother, yo. Fuck that. I spanked you, nigga. That's cute, though.
Shit.
Come on.
That should make it fun though. It's fun.
My second round destroyed all your rounds.
Right. Seriously. I seen it. When I came back, that was the first thing.
Number one, you allowed them to put a picture of me in my boxes. I love it.
What was that? Oh my god.
I did love it though.
That was brilliant.
I love that picture. Yo.
That shit was kind of funny to me.
They care.
Yeah, I feel
they
you.
They care.
They looked you up and all that. They did home with everybody.
The ladies went crazy.
Didn't they? Didn't they? Remember that?
Hello, it's on my Facebook. It's there for a reason. Duh. Like, you think it's a bucket. Trust me. And I flamed you after that. You could put all three of your rounds together. Just to my second round, that shit killed you.
Oh, boy. You ain't getting that love from me. I don't feel like showing that nigga.
Wait a while.
Sit on it, think
about
it.
Let my man chill while you try.
Nah, fuck chilling, man. I'm macking out here doing what I do. But at the end of the day, you ain't gonna see me, man. You just like, I mean, we already, like, if you ain't running by the shoulder, you get ran the fuck over. So you got ran over and we just keep going. It's like, why would you just keep going in the car and then stop? And then do a U-turn to go look what you just ran over. Like, nah, I'm good, my nigga.
We good.
Hit and run. I'm out.
We good.
Hit and run. I'm out of there. I mean, that's it. But, know what I mean? Shout out
this
to
is the talk. Right? This is the conversation that I had with C's, too. I don't feel I destroyed you, OTR. I'm not going to say that.
I'm not trying to say that.
I'm not like, I could be real with my shit. You know what I'm saying? Do I think I won? Of course.
Yeah, he did.
Of course.
He did.
I outswagged you in your hometown.
He did.
I outswagged you.
That shit was cool.
Look at all your niggas you had there. I outswagged you, my nigga.
That shit was a good look.
And you got bad teeth.
Bad? Oh my God.
You got bad teeth. You got teeth that you should say to yourself, maybe I shouldn't be too close to this damn camera.
Just back up, right? A little bit?
Just back up. I should wear one of them old ski mask shits.
Type
you know
shit,
the shits from 92, 93, the ski mask shit.
I remember.
Wear one of those. Be OTR Hannibal.
Right.
Or somebody, you know what I'm saying?
Fuck it, why not? A little twist. Yo, shout out to Brooklyn Mike.
Shout out to him, yo. Definitely a bunch of Counselor, I think.
Final thought.
Bragger Rights is in the motherfucker building.
You heard?
Always going up to Smash iBattle. Make sure y'all don't miss out on that.
you'll definitely gonna see Bragging Rights, Premier Brooklyn Mike Club again. Let me tell you, so I like working with Brooklyn Mike Club and I like working with iBattle. I really do. Even though I come at y'all sideways or we go through our little beats, I really like working with y'all niggas and I thank y'all niggas for the opportunity. And that's on some real G shit. I really thank y'all for the opportunity.
Definitely.
Like, that's serious. Like, let's put all this shit talking aside. Like, at the end of the day, every nigga is in the same boat. We all trying to be the best. Niggas is all dedicated to this shit. Like, this is some real shit I'm telling y'all niggas. Side, and he's getting the dick.
Fuck
out of here. Going out. I'm playing. It's real shit, right?
Yeah,
I'm high. My niggas, I got work with him. I'm twisted. But that's it. Shout out to y'all niggas. Shout out to Logic. Shout out to Season Mac. Shout out to the motherfucking counselor.
Exactly.
Counselor, we've been here from the get. Counselor, you know that I've been in this motherfucker.
Counselor, you remember when that shit started? Luxury Box days and all that? Know what I'm saying?
Motherfucking get.
Coming to 1-8 Trey. Seeing niggas on the Ave and all that. That was just regular shit. And look where niggas are now. Like,
look at where I'm at now. Niggas is over there talking about me. I'm like, yeah, that's cool. That's cool. Talk about me way over there. Motherfuckers is it.
Remember first it was Harlem?
Motherfuckers back.
First it was Harlem. Then niggas migrated over there.
Everywhere.
You know what I mean? It is like that.
Everywhere. And you know what's crazy? Y'all respect us on the lawn. Y'all know we nice. Y'all just want to beat us because y'all know we the top. I said, everybody want to beat Mayweather, right?
Right.
He's the best. Wouldn't you want to beat the best? Come on,
so definitely kudos to you guys.
Yeah,
right.
Thanks for loving us.
Yes.
Hey, hold on.
Hey, get it. Go ahead.
Hold on.
Oh shit! Look what y'all started, man. You know, y'all got this nigga started. What he gonna get? What y'all think he gonna get, man? Y'all know what he gonna get, man. That's the champ. That's the motherfucking champ. You heard?
Yo.
That's the motherfucking champ.
Ace Boom Coon on deck.
On deck. That's the corner boy.
Y'all see. Microphone, Coley on.
Mike, final thought.
Fuck everybody that's not going to squat. Nah, that's not me. Shout out to the counselor, you the man, counts. That's it, you already know, counselor.
Counselor, one more thing before we
leave. One more thing, counselor.
One more thing.
Just one more.
I'm the champ. Believe me, they all see. Like, if the belt look good on you, that's cool. But that shit gonna leave with me. That's it.
Solo, logo, dolo. Holla at him. Ace Boom Coon on deck, on deck. That's the corner boy. Posted with platoons on set. Yes, sir. We out the building. But yo, Cows, 1 second. Take a twist over there real quick. Check out. That's another one of the ladies that didn't get a chance to be known. I mean, but she's definitely
counselor,
there.
That's Miss Karina, and she is one of the most beautiful ladies on this earth. And she is just so camera shy. You can turn around. You can turn around.
But we definitely
she is one of the most beautiful ladies, and she be, you shouldn't have came. She stood in the bathroom. We told you.
She's the coolest, though.
Y'all see Sunshine Megatron on the set. I battle. We coming up there to fuck you up. Brooklyn Mike Club, once I get back in, Pharaoh, I'm gonna kill you one day. Pharaoh, I'm gonna kill you. Nah, I'm gonna kill you. I ain't gonna kill you. I ain't gonna kill you, Pharaoh. I don't wanna play with you because you're not even on my level, like, nowhere near my level. No, don't ask me that. Don't talk to shit. Don't even say nothing, nigga.
Matter of fact, on that note, we're gonna ride out on this one to this one, like,
yeah.